Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Go past the bodyguards. Make like you belong there.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
The joint will be full of highwaymen bigwigs. They're all giant dicks. But be careful, they're fucking dangerous. The plan is, you gun everybody down. Everybody. We'll make them all pay for dissing me.
That was incredible. Best win I ever saw.
Hey, I'm gonna shut the fuck up now.
Hey.
I'm gonna give you the go when the gun's in place.
I know you. Derby winner. Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now! We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet.
Pal, take a deep breath and make it count.
We'll smack them dead!
Hope you didn't promise too much to Joseph. You can still do this without Rush.
Don't let your guard down out there.
Please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
So let's end this.
Yeah!
Okay.